Great blame. So looking forward to find out what they're doing with it.
It's supposed to be the best production ever of this play. That's the buzz around town.
I'm really intrigued. It's exciting.
It seems like it's going to be quite intense, quite psychological.
It's a really visceral, energized production. It's so good. I've seen it twice.
I'm really excited by Ned Bennett's work. I think he's a great director.
Both controversial, provocative, all these things that you kind of want theatre to be.
I'm very excited and also nervous about everyone coming to watch it. It's a brilliant play, so I think that everyone should.
It takes this already elemental story and just lifts the bar. It keeps on going. It's fabulous.
Very, very intense in a really beautiful way.